this the Doringbaai road. We'll just check it. If it's too muddy now, we might do it tomorrow, but at least we want to try and test the water depth now to see if it's even worth attempting a drive-through.
This was a very spur of the moment trip. I worked on the Jeep all weekend and I wanted to test it out. We also sent the digger loader into the Doringbaai road to see if we could fix it up so we could get some campers through, but it just sank into the mud and made it worse. So ideal time to test the Jeep. Also enticed two co-adventurers to assist me on the trip, mostly to test the wading, to wade through the water and test if there was any holes, but it turns out they're pretty good cameramen. And then, as on a previous first drive through the road after a flood, I had the drone up and I forgot to press record. At least this time I managed to record it on the way back. But join us for the drive anyway, it was an interesting one. Keep an eye open for the fish jumping. Now the Doringbaai and Sandybaai campsites are very popular and we get calls just about every day to hear when it will be open, when people can book for camping, and we really want to get the road open. But in this case, even though I could get through, it doesn't mean we could open it up to just anyone. You'll have to be willing to risk the obstacles on the road to the campsite in order to get there, and that will be at own risk. Cannot guarantee anything, as you will see in this video.
Right. hele filmcrew op die bakkie.
Lekker visvang, jong.
voice-over doen.
Ek's 'n voice-over. Wat jy praat van in
raw content.
Maak my Johan verlang terug na die plek toe. Johan?
Het Johan goeie tyd hier gehad?
So, we reached Doringbaai. The young volunteers didn't even have to dismount. But, not sure it's ready yet for campers. It's a little bit deep. The water was about... I know this was underwater, so the water was about there. It's about knee. Knee deep if you can use that as a gauge on a 33-inch wheel. So use that as a reference for those who want to camp. It'll drop, but it'll take some time to drop further. So getting here will be an adventure. But it's possible to get here. Like a previous time, the first time coming through, I had the drone perfectly set up to film us as we went through, and I forgot to press record, but we'll record it as we go back. It was an interesting drive. the road is ready for a normal 4x4 yet. I think it's good.